Without your donations, this bakery would have never lasted a one whole year. And alhamdulillah, we're producing over 5,000 bread loaves a day. And every day, fresh bread is being distributed every single day in these whole camps here. I've come back, and it's been a year I've not been here. I've come back, they still all remember my name. And subhanAllah, and they remember you too, because it's your donations which I come and deliver here. It's your amana which I come and deliver here, my brothers and sisters. Meaning they remember every single one of you, my brothers and sisters, who are donating. And their du'as, in their hearts, my brothers and sisters. Maybe they might not know your name, but in their hearts they're making du'a for every single one of you. So look at these poor little children here, as you can see everywhere, subhanAllah, with smiles on their faces. This is it, my brothers and sisters. What we're going to do in life, you know, we're going to make money, live in luxury, have the best foods, everything. And one day we're going to return to Allah subhanAllah. We're not going to take it into our graves. And what's going to benefit us is what we spend in this world and towards the poor people here, my brothers and sisters. What we spend in Sadaqatul Jariyah. So we ask you, my brothers and sisters, to open your hearts and have mercy and generosity in this blessed month of Ramadan. And let's come on board with this bakery project, inshallah ta'ala.